Good morning, student. How are you? I hope you all will be fine and healthy at home, because due to present situation, you stay home and stay safe. Okay, student. Now we do subtraction in our book. Okay, how many thermos here? Subtract means take away some numbers of a number. Okay, like this. How many thermos here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here is 10 also done for you. And how many thermos is here? 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay. Now we take away 3 thermoses from 10. Now we take away 3 thermoses from 10. How many thermoses have left? Now we count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And you can also cross in here 3 thermos. We cross 3 thermos here. How many thermos is left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here is also 3 thermos. 7 thermos is left. So it is done for you also. Now we do next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here is 6 tops. Okay. How many tops we take away? 2 tops. Okay. Now you cross 1 and 2 tops. Okay. How many tops are left here? 1, 2, 3, 4. You cross 2 tops from 6. You have left 4. So, look at here. Here is 4 tops are left. So, answer is 4. How many mangoes here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Here is 12 mango. Okay. It is I done already for you. And how many mangoes are you eaten? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You ate 6 mango from 12. Now you eat 6 mango from 12. So you cross 6 mango from 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Okay. Now how many mangoes are left? 6 mangoes are left. So answer will be 6. Okay. So you write and complete this exercise like this. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.